This is Test Chamber Storage. We're right under Grant's master chamber. Looks like we'll have to get through these chambers to get to the elevator. Grant probably set it up that way. Well, we've made it this far. I think we can do a few more tests. We might be able to use a cube to get in there. Oh man, I'll be honest with you, Jay. I don't envy you having to do these tests. We should find a way to get to the next chamber. I wonder why Grant hasn't contacted us yet. He's probably busy setting up his own defenses.
Thank you.
I bet we can use that dispenser system to get to the last chamber. Careful now. All right. Here we go.